Yesterday I taught my dog about journaling. No, he's journaling every single day in my bed.